At 9:43, thanks for being with us here on Live at 9. He got his start back in the early 90s with Martin Lawrence on Talking Dirty After Dark. Of course, he's also known from his time on It's Showtime at the Apollo and a million other things. If we gave Mark Curry's full bio, we'd have to have like an eight-hour show.
Wow.
You're here for Chuckles. Good
Thank
to
you.
See you.
I'm here to see you. Good, looking good.
Thank
How you doing? Good morning.
Thank you.
Memphis in the house. That's right.
So
good
you-
morning.
Correct me if I'm wrong, you started acting. You didn't really intend to do stand-up initially, right?
No, I was a stand-up. I love stand-up. I always was a stand-up. And then they showed me Mr. Cooper the script. They said, can you act? They showed me that money. I said, yes, I can do that.
I can figure it
I
out
can
if
do
the money's
it, you know,
right.
And I've been doing it ever since.
So which do you like better?
What do I like better? You know, I like them both. I like doing stand-up and I like acting. I love them both.
Yeah.
I love them both, you know? They both do the same.
But in a like a film or a television show, you're on a set with limited audience, so you don't get that
no,
live
you do get that feedback,
right?
It's all about that feedback. Even if I'm on this show and, you know, you say something and someone laughs, that's the feedback. The feedback is always there.
So even if it's one person laughing,
it doesn't
like
make
Elbert
a difference
behind the camera.
Got to be somebody laughing. As long as we got somebody in there, you got to make them laugh, you know?
Were you the class clown when you
I
were growing
I wasn't the class
up?
Clown. You know, as a kid growing up, we're different than our kids. I didn't have class clown. Well, I didn't have that. I went to Catholic school. We didn't have nothing
oh,
like
you went
that.
To Catholic school?
Yeah, so
put it
like,
here.
Yeah, we didn't
12
have,
years, baby.
Yeah, we didn't have no clue. I worry about the kids nowadays. They ain't going to make it. If the internet go out, they go out. That's just the way it is. All their imagination is in that iCloud. We didn't have an iPhone. We had a ViewMaster. That's it. Click, click. Oh, my God, I'm out the ghetto. That's it. We had imagination. Your mama will leave you in the car for 5 hours. You had to use your imagination to play with sticks.
That's true. You can't leave them for 5 minutes now.
You get arrested now. All our mothers would be felons. You can't leave your child in the car for an hour. We would be left in the car for 5 hours. It was too hot. Well, duh, we didn't. We rolled down the window, stuck our head out the window. Am I right?
Not that that's good.
Kids ain't going to
That that's good. Let's not advocate that.
Come on, you
that.
Know that ain't good. People, you gotta have sense. People got sense not
parents
to leave their kids in the car. They
parents
know that.
Used to smoke in the car.
Kids used, yes, we had secondhand smoke. I used to get in the car. My mother fired up a Newport. Roll up that window so you won't get air pollution in here. Menthol, nicotine, 8 years old. We had candy cigarettes with real smoke come out. These kids ain't gonna make it.
And no seatbelts.
Nope. If you had a, you know,
true.
We had seatbelts, but we didn't use them. If your mama took a left, you took a left. That's
I'm
just
older
the way
than
it
you.
Is.
We didn't even have seatbelts, baby.
No, they were in there. They were in there pre-67. They were just stuck in there. All cars had them.
They were hidden.
Yeah, they were hidden. You
so
know,
you,
that's just the way it was. Helmets. We didn't have no helmets on the bike. Helmets? Come on, you kids need helmets. We didn't have no helmets, please. If you got a helmet, your mama thought you was crazy. Come in the house, don't you play with them kids with that helmet on. These football you know, players getting concussions,
that is
acting
true.
Like little girls. Put them back in the game. We had concussions when we was young. I got a concussion, got to take him to the back. Put him back in the game and point him the right way. Let's take you, this up.
You know, and when you talk about kids today, maybe they'll be a little soft. You know about some hard times. You went through a horrible burn.
Yeah.
You were suicidal for a time, right?
Yeah.
You're working on a project about depression.
Yeah, I'm working on a project. My new project, I think I'm going to come through, talk about mental illness. And, you know,
good
because we
you.
Don't talk about mental illness, especially in the hood. They just say, you crazy. If somebody had was bipolar back then, just go sit him in the shade and be quiet. They would shout it out. In the hood, they shout out your mental illness. You all right? Stop doing that. Stop doing that. Stop doing that right now.
So when's your project going to come out?
But we'll probably come out next year. We got some funny things
will
coming out.
Will you come
out.
Back?
Yes, yes.
Awesome.
Thank you very much. That's
Former
how you do it. Bam.
Catholic school refugee right there.
There you go.
Thank you. Chuckles, Mark Curry, this weekend, five
yes.
shows. Thanks so much.